Hey, everybody, how's it going? It is Michael and Connor from Lag Pros. Today we're doing fucking campaign
stuff. Ombre.
Right? Something like that. let's start this shit.
Titanfall,
yeah.
I have pilot loadouts? What the hell is this?
It's a loadout that is a pilot, apparently. Okay, let's start on mission one. Don't ignore the missions I've already played. I haven't played those. Just pretend I haven't played them. Okay, let's do this, Michael.
Yeah, this is my first playthrough. I haven't played the campaign.
Yeah.
Just started playing it.
Yeah.
Titanfall, like, recently.
It isn't letting me play it, which is really fucking annoying.
Wow.
Alright, well, I guess we're playing the second mission. Okay. Alright.
Damn it.
Alright, I'm here.
Hey!
Okay, I'm here.
Hey, right. Campaign!
Yeah, now let's try it, see if it works for you, because I don't know what the fuck's wrong here.
Alright,
Oh, shit.
Connecting.
Connecting? Oh, God, it's, What the hell's going on here?
Tease it!
Fucking please, for the love of- Okay, who's this kid? Get this kid out of here. Can you kick him?
Who the hell is this kid?
I think that, like, when we play this, I don't know that we can fucking... I think we have to play with people, which is retarded.
Whatever. Oh, great, this kid!
Hey! Man, these kids. So, shout out to these kids. They're also our friends. Hint, hint.
Yeah.
We planned this all along, so everybody just please ignore this. And we'll get on along just great. Man, 70 seconds. I love waiting for 70 seconds. That's like my favorite thing to do.
All personnel, this is Vice Admiral Graves. We have a rare opportunity to destroy an entire militia fleet.
Alright.
We know these terrorists are almost
militia fleet.
But desperation will make.
Oh, we got Johnny Bravo. A bullet, 69.
What does that mean?
10 Umbre, which is moi, yours truly. In extreme tortoise.
Dude, level 25. Dude, you're only level 6, man. Come on.
You will be assigned to drop ships at all
potential. Come on, Michael. Dude, we got there's like 3 level 50s on their team. We are boned. There's no fucking way we're gonna last.
Nope.
So this campaign I suppose is like it's kinda like multiplayer. But like it's campaign.
What if the other team wins?
Then the campaign fucks up, I don't know. I fucking don't know.
Hey, I'm randomly named.
Yeah, you are. Finally. Jeez, dude, we invited you like 8 times. Come on.
Obviously. Never mind.
Oh,
I'm not speaking.
What the hell just happened? Xbox,
I broke their connect.
Stop listening. Jeez, man. Freaking Xbox is trying to sabotage my game or something. I don't know. Seriously though, X-Bone, pretty legit.
Yeah, I like it. And I like how everyone was complaining that, like, on the voice commands, you'd have to say it, like, 50 times.
Yeah.
First time,
yeah,
every time for me. I don't even know what these people are bitching about.
Yeah.
I'm like, are you kidding me?
They're
works
probably,
first time,
they're probably
every
people that,
single time.
They're probably people that mumble and don't even talk. They're probably like, oh, Xbox. It's like, yeah, it can't hear you if you're speaking, like, to nothing.
If you're speaking dumbass, it can't hear you. Sorry to disappoint.
Yeah. What he said. Alright, so this game takes,
up.
Like,
Titans
a
falling into the battle will kill any combatants they land on.
Alright. We're here. Refueling raid. Hey, let's play.
Hey.
Alright, we're the IMC.
I'm digging the graphics on this.
It's pretty good. They're pretty good.
Especially with now having an HD, considering what I had to play on my 360.
Hell of a lot better than the 360 version. No doubt.
Definitely.
Let's change the loadout. Oh, dude, that's. Oh, shit. Pilot loadout. Yes, I want this loadout.
Fucking robot.
So, Michael's a scrub, so he's.
Oh!
He doesn't have that many guns. No offense, Michael.
Pilots, today you have a chance to establish peace on the frontier.
I hope they can hear you. They should be able to.
Dive! Dive.
Connor.
Yeah, what up? Dude, do you see me? I don't see you. Oh, there you are. Hey, dude. Alright, let's do this.
You're the green one.
Let's do this. All right, shit. I haven't played Titanfall in like a few weeks, so if I'm a bit rusty, don't mind me, people. I'm just... So we gotta go to something. I think we go to this objective over here. Some bullshit.
Good thing I don't have a capture card, because that was retarded.
It's a good thing.
Not gonna lie. This is capture the
flag. Dude, I just saw a pilot.
This is the campaign.
Where'd he go? Oh, dude, he's got a freaking... How do you get a Titan already, dude? Are you kidding me? It's been like 2 minutes. He's already got a freaking Titan.
Watch out!
Oh! Nope. Fuck! Or is that an AI? If that's an AI, then I get it, but like, come on. How's it going, Michael?
Click! My dick. Oh! Fuck!
Are you far away from your Kinect?
No, I'm like a foot.
Oh shit, well.
Sound bad or?
Yeah, you sound a bit quiet. Why?
Oh, well.
That's as loud as you're gonna get.
Oh,
fuck.
Is that better? I don't know.
Yeah, it's a bit better. Yeah, it's good right there.
Alright, well, I'm like 6 inches from my Kinect. Who needs eyesight?
Man, I wish your freaking other mic worked.
Yeah, so do I. It's on, it's so just not working.
Freaking stupid. I bet next time you should turn your X-Mode on. It'll fucking work.
Yeah. Mom's lost the connection.
Yes! Got a Titan. Oh! Go. Oh god. Oh my god. How did I freaking not die, dude? Makes no sense. Freaking A, dude. Have you ever kicked anybody in this game? It's pretty freaking fun.
Yes. I actually have.
There you go.
Pretty fucking great. Much good. Better than Call of Duty fucking bullshit
that
static.
Fucking knife. I like, it's like a Sparta kick.
You knife and they apparently knife before you and
oh,
you're calling
shit.
Bullshit.
Fucking hell, dude. This guy's just like... not right in front of me. What the hell is this guy doing? Quit camping, you fuck. I don't care if you are.
We're about to lose Charlie, and we are getting our nuts rocked.
Alright, I'm gonna call my Titan in. We're losing Charlie. Oh god, I'm gonna die, dude. Why did it go all the way over here, dude? That's not even freaking right. We just lost Charlie. I had to run like a marathon to get to my damn Titan.
Jesus Christ.
Oh no! Getting attacked from every freaking angle, dude.
Hey, what are you two dingle nuts doing? Got nothing.
Screwed. Oh, shit's about to blow up. Yep.
We're definitely friendlies.
God damn it.
More that.
Let's
go.
Fuck, dude. I don't even know what we're supposed to be. Are we supposed to get objectives or some bullshit right now? Oh no.
No.
But oh god.
Capture the flag or the point.
All right. Well, fuck. Capture the flag.
I have a Titanfall.
Jesus. What the hell just happened?
Titan.
I just like rip that Titan apart. And I want to do cool things like that. Why can't I be cool in this game? Freaking people are so good. Ow! I just got freaking smashed. Got stepped on by a Titan. We just lost hardpoint alpha. I got nothing. Someone get on. Oh, shit on my dick. This guy's like going try hard. Yes! Your replacement. I do way better when I'm not Titan. If I get in a Titan, everything just goes downhill. Can't do good in Titans. And a fucking knocker. Sweet.
Oh! Eject!
I always forget you can park with like no other in this game. The turrets are online for Alpha, and the red eye's
taking major damage. Right? No? Backed up. Your replacement Titan will be ready in 30 seconds. Time for the comeback!
Yeah, comeback. Your replacement Titan will be ready in 15 seconds. Okay, I remember how to play this game. Jesus.
Well, fuck, broke his neck like an asshole.
Climb the wall! Alright.
Oh!
Dude, I haven't seen like a single pilot this game that hasn't been in a Titan. Fuck you, Titan, I don't want you. You fucking suck. Do you like Titans?
50 meters from B.
Well, what the hell are we supposed to do? Are we supposed to capture this shit? Oh, there
it's
we go.
Capture the fucking flag, dude.
Hey, fuck off, alright? I don't fucking...
You go to the points and you capture them, or capture the point, waypoint, I don't know.
Alright. Ah, I got... No, dude, I was so close! I was so close! I was set!
Make the red things turn blue, that's what you gotta do. By running over to them.
Well, we're not gonna win. Look at the fucking score.
Yeah, we're not. But, you know...
Well, it's because they have, they're level 50s and they have like a million fucking things that we don't have. God damn. Dropping in through the ceiling! Alright, let's fucking neutralize this shit.
Fuel pump deactivation at 25%.
Oh god.
Fuel pump deactivation at 75%.
I have to camp, people, so please no hate for me camping.
Oh, I got ran over. Fucking Christ.
Shit, how did he do that?
Oh!
Bitches, alright.
And I got run over again by the same dude!
Well...
Kidding me!
Fuck! That dude like boosted over me! I'm just nothing but a pile of mush now. Cause that guy just like splattered the hell out of me.
Yeah. Did that headshot do
I don't know, but he's on a freaking mission to like freaking turn everybody into nothing. You know? Fucking no.
Yeah.
Cocksucker, come here. Come here, you freaking bitch. Shouldn't have been an idiot, you fuck. Wow, he has that stupid perk that kills people when he gets on his thing.
Wow, way to eject him.
Dang it. This fucking sucks. Oh shit. I can honestly say this is like probably is equivalent to like the first time me playing this game.
All units be advised, the turrets are online for help.
I gotta kill this damn Titan, it's pissing me off.
Ow.
This guy's a freaking bitch. Mac here, you freaking scrub. Yeah, you're done. How did he not die? You can't tell me shooting him a million times with that couldn't kill him. His health was at zero. That's such bullcrap, dude. How is his health that full? Like, this is fucking annoying. So basically, if you're not a high level in this game, you're fucking screwed. That's pretty much... Alright, yep, see, fucking... I don't know how that even happens, but sure.
Charlie just went offline. All units, take Charlie back now. Keep up the good work, pilots. The Red Eye's at 50% hull integrity now.
Alright, you fucker, come here. Where's this bitch at? I'm gonna kill his ass.
Wow! I'm gonna fucking shoot, dude.
This guy, I don't know what kind of gun he has, but it's bullshit. That's bullshit. You should not have that overpowered for the end game. That is what is that thing?
All of our turrets just went offline. Get frag to a hard point, adding.
I don't understand this. This is pissing me off.
Pilot, you're approaching Charlie. Watch for hostiles.
Ow! Shit. God damn it.
Fuck this, this is so annoying. God!
Level 7!
Way to go, champ.
Fucking game changer!
All units be advised, the turrets are online for Alpha, and the Red Eye's taking major damage.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Dude, we can't win, right? Like, if they would maybe balance the teams a little bit more, like, there would have had a chance. Considering there's like four level 50s on the same team, there's no fucking winning.
Wow! I'm glad I got to move.
I'm really glad that we don't have any. These kids have been in their Titans the whole fucking game.
Give me these titties, you Titans.
He's gonna fucking shock me again. Yep. What? Okay. Not even a kill cam? Okay, sweet. Thanks, Titanfall. Really appreciate that. I don't even know what happened to me. I like flew off that Titan. Like, that doesn't even make any sense. Oh, where's the dropship? There it is. Yeah, we fucking lost. There's no way we're gonna win that shit.
We didn't even kill off that fleet. 54 ships destroyed. That's it.
How many of those ships were civilian?
Today's civilians are tomorrow's militia, sir. What do you want me to do? Wait. Start a search. I want that fleet found.
Fuck. No, I missed it. Oh, God, no.
I'm dead.
Oh, God. Get to the... Oh, God, I got 6 seconds. I got six seconds.
3, 2, 1.
Get in. Oh, I made it. Oh, my God, I made it. Oh.
Johnny Bravo.
Oh, my God. Oh.
It's my ride.
Did you make it, Michael?
No, I was in a Titan and I was getting wrecked by four.
Oh my
Titans.
God, I made it to the ship by like a 0.5 of a second. Like, I got there in the last second.
I managed to kill one person.
Jesus. Man, my heart rate is going. Holy hell. That was insane.
That was so fucking helpful. We go back to Halo.
Yeah. Well, I leveled up, so I mean, hell.
Level 7!
Okay, so this is the second mission. We'll go ahead and play this, I guess. Do you want to, how many do you think we should do for a day? And we're gonna...
Probably... I don't know, how long has it been?
All personnel.
It's been,
this is Vice
like...
Admiral Graves. As you know, the militia fleet remains operational in the wake of their refueling raid in the Yuma
City. Alright, so, let's play part one. To a number over.
Alright.
Thanks for watching.
We suck.